Hello everybody, welcome to this video. Today we are going to be doing, well, it's back to school, and I'm not going to be able to post much video, so I will be pre-recording some videos while I can. So yeah, and we're also going to be reviewing some things I bought for school. So that's fun, isn't it, eh? So hopefully you will be able to find these things in your store so you can find some for your own school day. By the way, yes, school is back. Yes. So we're gonna start with my pencil case, which I already packed. Am I correct, Dada?
Yes,
mom. Anyways, we're gonna open this. Look. So, wait, I forgot to change the camera. Okay, I'll do it now. There we go. Now you can see what I have. So, I have some tape. Different designs and different areas. And it's even spinny. Whoa. Ta-da. We have even some designs here. Can it focus? Can you focus, camera? Focus. There you go. It's a little blurry, but yeah. We got my pen. Why is it? Okay, there we go. So, oh my gosh. It's so dark. Anyways, we got, oh man, it's too bright. It's too bright. Okay, let's touch it up a little bit. So, this is my I can't concentrate. My multi pen. Whoa. Oh, you saw nothing. I blurred that. I completely blurred that. Yep. This is a blurring camera. So we're gonna show how pigmented. This is. Why is it so dark? Literally. Is it dark for you guys? I don't know. No, like, I mean, it's bright in real life, but is it dark for your camera? Or is my screen just dark? Anyways, let's do this. So, we're gonna, gonna show this. Oh no, it fell out again. I'm gonna have to glue that. Anyways, this is my marker, as you can see. Yeah. Bloop. Yeah. It's nail polish. Bloop. Now, you're not actually being able to see right now because I'm also blurring my nail. But you can see it's purple. It's purple. Or pink, I don't know. What does it look like in your screen? I was going to say I see everything, but it looks more pinkish to me. How about you guys? Pink or purple? We got, a mini pen. Look how small it is. Look at it. It's small. My big pen. The normal pencils. Small pencil. In comments I will show. Sorry. 3, 2, 1. Unicorns.
Almost dancing
out
of the crocodile. And
down
the pool of crocodile.
Oh, girl. Oh, no.
One
even
long
brain.
It's just funny.
Did he fall? Where's the fall? Is Oh my gosh. Also, I made this for Mommy's Dragon. You can see this in the Dragon Sing Off short. And then secret conveyor time. Ta-da! Alright, guys, I said we're going to use the notebook. So let's use the notebook. This is what we're gonna use. So let's try to use everything we can. Let's start with this first. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Where's the size thing? Anyways. So if you press on this, nothing happens. But if you press on this, black. We need black right now.
Pure.
Yeah, we are. I'm planning to pierce my ears. Look, watch this. Watch this. So I'm going to be drawing a YouTube. Oh no, I'm just kidding. I'm going to be drawing a girl wearing a dragon mask. You'll see. You're gonna be like, she's not wearing a dragon mask. She is not. What? I'm into dragons lately, so I think this is the best idea for me. She has a long neck, but okay. So yeah, she looks like a boy right now, but that a girl. She will hold her. Actually, I'm just gonna make her have her dragon right there. Oh, this is my one. That's my dream dragon, but more of my Galaxy Girl dragon. So she's new at making puppets, but she's pretty good at it. So yeah, she's a dragon lover, so like just like me. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to draw dragons. There we go. So that's her. Time to do coloring, ring, 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 ring. But step one, pants. So let's do this. Why? Sorry, I didn't hear you, Mommy. What did you say? Anyway, so let's just add the black paint. Bloop, 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 bloop. By the way, yeah, I don't want to say anything about my country, but as you can see, we, speak a different language. I'm born a different language, but I speak a different language. Isn't that amazing? If any of you, okay, you don't have to answer this, but I just really want to know. If any of you are born in a different country compared to what we speak? Because I live in the Philippines, I speak English, you know that. I'm speaking English right now. That should be obvious. If you don't know that, then what?
Obviously, you're from Mars.
What? Mars? Why Mars?
You look like a Martian.
Why am I a Martian?
You came from Uranus.
What?
Oh no. He's talking about a planet, not something else. Okay, fast forward moment. She was originally supposed to be pink, but the problem is pink is red, so sadly, yeah. Time lapse continues. Time lapse, and I'm pretty sure I revealed this already for her hair. So that's her name in the comments down below. Low, 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 low. Now please subscribe. It's up to me. Dada, tell them what to do.
Please subscribe.
Yeah. By the way, guys, I will choose one lucky comment in this. Whoever has the nicest comment in this video will be drawn in my mini notebook, and this time better, and you won't look like this, I promise. Unless you want to look like this. And also, please, I will, if you want me to draw your real life self, I cannot do that unless you link a video of yours that shows your face in the comments. But I don't trust links, so just send the name of the video and then I will look for it so I could make your face. Anyways, thank you. And I will also write your new name, your nickname, I just choose what name you want to say, and I'll put it on here and post it so that people can know you will get sponsored. Yes! 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 That's all yes. Let's repack. By the way, I also showed this one in my video, so you don't need to show that. the blue ones in the same brand, so you know what it is already. You know what it is already. You know the pigment already. You know the pigment already. You know the rules already. I know the rules already. Do you know the rules? It's called subscribing and liking. Yes. Ouch. By the way, look at my nail polish I got from the marker. Jump. Ta-da. Time to wear. This is not type of any type of backpack. Pink or purple. It's called, this is not copyright claim, hopefully. No copyright claim. Ruby Rabbit. I said it. I can have pink. I can have pink as my backpack and swapping it around. It's supposed to be a swappy swappy, okay? Don't blame me. It's a swappy swappy. And around. And around. It's now the purple side. Isn't it that amazing? So in school, I have two backpacks that is actually one. Boom, chakalaka, chakalaka, chakalaka. Oh, man, nice. You like my new makeup? I got it from SM Moss. Or maybe I did it by myself. Anyways, goodbye. Finally, the end of the video. The only thing to show is the stickers. Bye.